rather intensive agenda with five opinions on enzymes which are used in the food chain. We had an opinion on recycling procedure, and then we had two rather broad issues, one dealing with the re-evaluation of phthalates, and the last subject deals with the use of lactic and acetic acid as the contaminants of the pork meat and the carcasses. Yeah, the opinion on lactic and acetic acids has been used to wash pork carcasses and cuts either by dipping or by spraying are very clear in terms of safety. There is no risk associated to these two substances, either for human health or for the environment. The efficacy has been a little bit more difficult to assess, and the positive conclusion has been only reached clearly with the cuts, dipping cuts of pork meats. Whereas for acetic acids, unfortunately, we have very limited data, which have made quite problematic to reach any conclusion. Well, phthalates are a very interesting group of substances. Not all phthalates are authorized for use as food packaging materials, so they are only partially under the responsibility of EFSA, but they also fall under the responsibility of ECHA. And of course, the ECHA has taken into account many new data which have been produced after EFSA adopted its opinion back in 2005. So we have clearly identified the need for some additional re-evaluation of all those data. And the working group is also carefully considering the opportunity and the possibility of developing a temporary ADI. And also we also recommend that this re-evaluation is made before finalization is made publicly available to a procedure, public consultation procedure. Observers were around 10, mostly they were connected through internet. Yesterday there was also an observer participating physically in our, and I think his participation was quite appreciated.